What's up, guys? I'm going to be doing a Kendama tricks video with my beta. Okay. My friend, he just got a... Nah, whatever. It's a spectra... I suck with names and it's whatever, you know what I mean. Grapevine, yeah. I'm going to be doing just a little Kendama trick. Video. You guys want to see the turntable? Oh yeah, turntable. Was that even on camera? I don't care. No, let's do that. This way. Let's do Infinite Gunslinger. Well, I'm going to teach you guys how.
You want to have it in your finger position. Revolver position. From there, put your two fingers under this cup, rest your middle finger there, and then you want to... Now I'm going to teach you guys how to do gunslinger. For beginners, you can spin the ball. Then you want to pull up and spin around your finger at the same time, for example. I'll do it right here, and I failed. And I'll try that again. Yeep. Okay, I'm gonna go get my maple table. Okay, back. Run. I forgot what trick I was doing. Oh, yeah. Gunslinger. That's how you do it. So what you wanna do, my tip, keep it on this. You wanna pull up. And spin around your finger at the same time. And then, to help, when you go like this, make sure that your thumb lands on it. Then you can move your thumb out of the way and do whatever kind of trick you like. There's my little mini lesson today. Bird. Yeah, I'm gonna switch back to this. No, I wanna do Infinite Gunslinger. Well, once you learn that, you can do different tricks, like revolver, you get it on big cup, then you can do infinite revolver, which is not really a trick, but whatever, it's fun. My parents are in here. There we go, infinite gunslinger. Yeah. Okay. Not again. I'm just fixing this with all the stick and all. And I'm gonna do lighthouse. Lighthouse like a seizure. I scared myself right there. Okay. I didn't know it turned you. Inner side's about to explode. Seriously. Oh, yeah, I can't make a pawn. There's nothing around me. Okay, I'm gonna say some puns for you guys. I booked all my head today. I only have myself to blame. How'd I get out of Iraq? Iran. What trees grow on palm trees? I just said the wrong thing? Okay. Moving on, Kendama tricks. Let's do swing bird. Swing bird, I'm gonna go dish with. Oh yeah. Let's do turntable. No. Lunar. Sorry that I haven't been uploading very many videos and I'm uploading on this iPad.
crap. I need to take a shower. Okay. I didn't say a thing. When you get to stereotypical lazy person, lunar. When people don't know how to do tug rope. Ow. Off your palm. Oh, yeah. What trees grow on fingers? Palm trees.